however you want to do things in the barbering industry, we've got an avenue for it.